Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome, Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this beautiful one-bedroom apartment located in Calle de Núñez de Balboa, which is just a couple of minutes walking from Núñez de Balboa and the Grand Station, but you can also go walking to Diego de León and Avenida de America and the Grand Station in less than 10 minutes from here, from the door of this building. So that means that location is really convenient to move around the city. Avenida de America is one of the biggest buses stations in Madrid, so you have plenty of buses connections around. This one-bedroom apartment is located on the 6th floor of a building with elevator and with a doorman at the reception. Once you enter, you will find a newly refurbished apartment with a huge television. You also have an air conditioner unit here in the living room, your separated bedroom, and a beautiful terrace with spectacular views and plenty of natural light. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of this one bedroom apartment, so I am gonna turn around to show you the first thing that you see when you enter in the property. Everything looks beautiful inside here, and remember, that's the main door. So the first thing we find is this separated living room with an entrance to the terrace. Right here you have this access to enter in the other side of the house, where you can find the bedroom with an entrance to the terrace as well, the complete bathroom, and this is the kitchen that has this open space with views to the entrance again and to the living room. Hope that is clear. I'm going back to the beginning to show you every detail of the house. Remember, that's where we came from. And let's start with the kitchen that comes with everything that you may need to cook. You have the fridge with the freezer. You also have the sink, the electric stove. Here you can find the washing machine. And it comes with the toaster. You have some plates and glasses and cutlery, so you don't need to worry about bringing anything. You can just come and start preparing your creations. It is an interior kitchen, so in case you are worried about the smoke, everything will go away from there, but also you have that window in case you cook or in case you burn something. Just next to the kitchen, you have this complete bathroom that comes with the sink, some storage to keep your beauty products, the toilet paper, the hair dryer, and it comes with this shower that you can use as a bath. So in case you come tired from your work, you can just relax in here. Let me show you the bedroom now. And as I told you, from here you have access to the terrace. Double bed and a huge built-in wardrobe with chest of drawers inside. I'm gonna open that door, for example. So as you can see, you have chest of drawers. This one bedroom apartment, it's perfect for a couple because you have a space for both of you. You have another door over here with more space as well. It is a really luminous bedroom, a total privilege to have this in this part of the city. Let me show you now the living area. You have this working area, a dining table, another huge built-in storage, plenty of shelvings, and the beautiful details of decoration. This really comfortable sofa that you can turn into a bed. There you have this huge television. That's the air conditioner unit right here. And finally, the terrace, the most beautiful part of this house. You can enjoy amazing times in here, in this sunny Madrid. Today is not sunny at all, but still you can see that this is a total luxury. It's the top floor of the building,
So you get plenty of natural light from both sides. And that is pretty much what I can show you today from this one bedroom apartment located in Calle de Núñez de Balboa. You are close to Núñez de Balboa, Diego de León and Avenida de America and the Crown Station. This is on the 6th floor of a building with elevator and with a doorman at the reception. And you have your separated bedroom with an entrance to that beautiful terrace that you already saw. Remember, you have television and air conditioner here in the living room, so if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.